In Portsmouth, the Woodbury Avenue Bridge over the Route 1 bypass reopens today, a year after it was closed, and it's getting a new name. It will be rededicated as the George R. Ladderbush Memorial Bridge. It's in honor of a Portsmouth resident who was lost with 69 crew members on board the USS Flyer in 1944. The ceremony marks the completion of a $20 million DOT project.